children, today let us do one more activity, that is stringing or threading beads activity. Okay children, for that we need to take objects like stacking rings. So there is a hole, isn't it? Let us string these. Take a thread like this and string like this. Okay? Yes. String the objects like this. Just pass from this hole. Okay, children? Yes, like this. Okay? Just string these objects. Then finally put a knot like this. Like this. Put a knot like this, children. Okay? Yes, this is stringing activity. Okay, now let me take some beads. What are these, children? These are beads. Okay, now let us thread these beads. Okay, see here, this is a thread. Now let us thread these beads one by one like this. So thread the beads like this. Okay. Yes. So this is threading the beads activity. Threading the beads activity. Okay, children. With these beads, you can even do sorting activity. You can sort the different color of beads in each bowl. Okay, like white beads in one bowl, green beads in one bowl, red beads in one bowl, like that. So with these beads you can do sorting activities also. So here we are going to do threading the beads activity, children. So this is threading the beads activity. Okay, yes. Just thread all the beads like this into this thread. Yes, like this. Okay, one by one. Yes, pass from this hole. So there is a hole, isn't it? There is a hole to this bead. So just pass like this. Okay. Yes, like this. Okay, children. Yes. So now finally put a knot again like this. Put a knot again like this. Okay. Yes, like this. So this is a garland of beads. Okay, like this. Okay, children, if you don't have beads, no problem, no need to worry. You must be having pasta at your home. Okay? Or macaroni or polo rings, whatever. So take the objects which have hole and just pass like this. Okay? Just pass like this. Okay? So this is threading activity. This is threading activity. Okay, children. What activity? Threading activity. Okay. Yes. So children, all of you do this activity and post it in the group. Okay. Yes. Then finally put a knot. Like this. Okay? Yes, like this. Okay, children. Now, if you don't have anything, no need to worry, but you must be having a cardboard, isn't it? Cardboard you must be having. Put holes to the cardboard, take a thread and start just put in one hole you put the thread like this and take out from the other hole like this. Okay, you do this activity, children. By doing this activity, you will learn to tie your shoelaces. Okay, so all of you must do this activity and post it in the group. So after the summer vacation, if everything is all right, you must be coming to school, isn't it? School reopens, you will come to school. Then, so for that, you have to wear your shoes. Then, who will tie your shoelaces? No need to take your mama's help. No need to take your papa's help. You can, by doing this activity, you will learn to tie your shoelaces. Okay? So, stringing activity helps the child to develop his eye-hand coordination and concentration. It is a fine motor skill to strengthen your fine muscles, isn't it? So, here the strain is, you are giving strain to your fingers, isn't it? So, your fine muscles are strengthened. Okay, children. So, try to do this activity and post it in the group, children. I am very happy to see the response. 90% of the children are doing all the activities. The remaining 10% of the students also, please do the activities and post it in the group. Okay? Okay, children. So, I think you are enjoying doing all these activities. Are you not? Yes? Enjoying or not? Yes, you are enjoying doing this activity. So, keep yourself busy and do this activity, children, okay? Yes, like this. Okay? Slowly, from one hole to the other hole. From one hole to the other hole. Okay? Yes, like this. Yes, like this. Okay? Yes. Okay, children. Do this activity and post it in the group. Okay? Okay, children. Thank you. Children, shall we learn one rhyme? Butterfly, butterfly, where are you going? Out in the garden, dancing, dancing. Repeat once again, children. Butterfly, butterfly, where are you going? Out in the garden, dancing, dancing. Children, learn this rhyme and post it in the group. Okay, thank you. Bye, children.